So as a company, it took us a while to figure out the pain points. You know, we had to do a lot of experimentation. And again, I'll go back to a Steve Blank quote, right? He often says in his material, we get out of the building and talk to people. And so we did that quite a lot, especially in the early days of the company, to exactly figure out what is the problem, what are people trying to solve. And it's usually a very difficult answer because when people propose a problem, when potential customers propose a problem, when anybody proposes a problem, they already have a solution in mind. So you have to, as an entrepreneur or a product manager, importantly, you have to work with a customer and understand the reason behind their problem and not just the problem, you know, through the lens of a solution, which a customer always has. And that's a skill. It takes time to hone it.